when I travel around the world, I always look for U.S. brands, right? Whether it be food chains, beverage chains, you know, clothes, whatever it is. Anyway, so I see Starbucks everywhere I go. One place I never see it, though, obviously, is Italy. And, you know, you talk about how it was on a trip to Milan when you got the inspiration to turn a Starbucks store into a coffee bar, not just a coffee, but, you know, the lifestyle. And there's no Starbucks in Italy. Now, is there ever going to be a Starbucks in Italy, or is this a sort of an Italian thing? Look, you know what? Sorry, Starbucks, you're fine and good, but we're Italians and we know how to do coffee.
There will be a Starbucks in Italy at some point. We have spent a fair amount of time looking at the market. I think, candidly, opening a store in Italy today, given the political issues and the economic issues, I don't think would be in the primary interest of our shareholders. Mm. So we are kind of being fairly judicious, but there will at some point be a Starbucks store in Italy.
That's good news, although I have to say what you just said might be the scariest thing I've heard about the real situation in Europe.
Well, I mean, it's truthful.